This is an animation of the magnetic field inside and outside of a solenoid. A solenoid is a coil of wire designed to create a uniform magnetic field inside. The strength of its magnetic field is determined by the number of loops a solenoid has. More loops would bring about a stronger magnetic field. The magnetic field lines inside of a solenoid is uniform since the loops are near parallel. The magnitude of the magnetic field outside is far weaker, as illustrated by the field lines being farther away.